distinguished colleagues, countering terrorism is of specific significance for my country. Kazakhstan has ratified 16 of the 19th UN instruments on combating terrorism with measures taken for early accession to the remaining three treaties. Stronger global leadership in fighting terrorism remains crucial. We must do more to address the roots of radicalization using best practices and relevant UN instruments. We are actively working under the Joint Plan of Action for implementing the UN Global Counterterrorism Strategy in Central Asia. Having contributing $300,000, Kazakhstan has become the first donor of its third phase, and we thank other donors too. Addressing the General Assembly in 2015, President Nazarbayev put forward several counterterrorism initiatives, the creation of a global counterterrorism coalition or network, and the adoption of a comprehensive UN document on combating terrorism. And in this context, our country is offering the code of conduct towards achieving a world free of terrorism, inviting all countries to closely coordinate in the fight against this evil. And we commend all our partners for their support. The code signing ceremony was just held earlier this afternoon at a high-level special event with more than 70 member states having joined the document, to whom we are very grateful. The code remains open for signing by other states, and we invite you all to manifest your goodwill in fighting this disastrous phenomenon.
I thank the Minister for Foreign Affairs of Kazakhstan for his statement.